Słucham news.
And we're gonna let it burn.